Here we are, God. He loved to live for you.